Always remember that the lab technician chooses what we know as the bacterial.